What's up guys, it's Mike Zimum here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Most Full. Welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hashishin Dark Mage, also known as the Servant of Beliar, and welcome to episode 15, where we're gonna explore the desert a bit, in the search for the final water mages to do my questing before ending their miserable existence. So without further ado guys, let's begin. Diego's still not here, huh? Shame.
These damn beasts are everywhere. There are more of the beasts.
Why are they all focusing me, per se? That's not nice. It's like, you know, if I lure those to the jackals, to them, they will at least remove at least 2 out of 3. Yeah, I'm a nope. Not gonna happen. think it was this one where the water mage was located at. There's only one way to find out.
You're gonna get it.
I'll tear you apart.
Ow!
Stop right there.
Being bothered by the fucking flies again.
Get you after all.
Ow.
Stop right there.
Ah. Ah.
Wasn't there a barrel of water here? But no leader though, which is a bit surprising. Most of them always walk with a leader. Fuck you, skeleton. I didn't quick save, you know, so. Oh, seriously? Oh, fuck me. Is this a joke? No, this is reality, bitch. What a terrible quick save. Why the hell did I forget to save afterwards? Sometimes I could slap me so silly. I summoned you. Wait till I get demon, you bitches. Go, skeleton, do your freaking job instead of going left, right, left, right, left. Look how useless he is. useless, I call. Look. Look how terrible he is. What a freaking useless skeleton. Finally. Now it could be that the treasure over there is gonna be empty because of the fact I died and didn't quick save afterwards. So let's keep my fingers crossed.
Nothing to be had there.
See? So, make sure that if you loot these kind of chests, quick save afterwards. Otherwise, you will miss yourself loot. Now, I do not know why developers start, you know. Come on, stop lagging. There's not much to loot here. Let me regen a bit. was either or over there or over there. I think it's over there. Also have the dead woods. Well, I'm pretty sure this is not the area yet. Quick save. That long ago, huh? Thank you. When can I learn to summon demon 228 knowledge? Alright, let's see. Let's go to the water mage.
Damn beasts are everywhere. Well, that takes care of that.
That was my companion.
There must be a nest around.
Another one of those beasts.
Another one of those beasts.
You showed him. You showed him.
I hate those beasts.
You're creeping around like a thief.
Alright, so let's quickly do the Water Mage quest. And then we're pretty much done in this episode.
It's good that you are here. You came at just the right time.
You seem agitated.
I am just about to unravel the mystery of Harren Ho, and you can help me.
Tell me about Harren Ho.
Harren Ho was a great warrior of the Ancient Ones. His travels led him deep into the desert. There he learned the nomad's way of life and came to cherish it. Finally, he gave up his old life and joined the nomads.
And then?
His decision angered the rulers of the Ancient Ones. On their orders, the hunt for Harren Ho began. And now comes the good part. Harren Ho recognized the wisdom of the Water Mages and understood the power of Adanos. Thus, he was able to hold off his pursuers again and again.
Does that mean he worked magic?
I assume so.
Now, if you want to have Frostwave, this quest is the only way to get Frostwave.
How does the story continue?
Ultimately, the warriors of the Ancient Ones succeeded in killing Harren Ho, but the nomads stole his corpse and took it to a tomb.
And do you know where the tomb is?
They took him to a stone tomb in the Green Valley.
A cave?
Yes. Have you noticed the dead trees?
You mean they are the remains of the Green Valley?
Exactly. There we will find his tomb and, with a bit of luck, his magic.
Let's look for the tomb together.
Good. I'm ready. But you go first.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
Alright, so let's go to the Green Valley. Not so green anymore. Fire doesn't work on fire, my friend.
You showed him. Well, that takes care of that.
Next time, use ice on fire and fire on ice.
Ah!
So much for you, filthy beast.
Let's see, Satyrus I helped, Mixia I helped, well Mixia doesn't really have any quests, at least the mage. Medarian I helped, Riordian I helped, Nefarious now. I think this is the last one. Got a bit confused. Vatrus is stuck. Satyrus I helped. The mage with him I helped as well. The water mage at Braga I helped. The one at Morasul. So I think that's where all the water mages. It's not here. Did I got lost the track?
There, so much for you, filthy beast.
Yeah, let him have it. That's the way.
One filthy beast less.
Good job, Madoshi.
Well, that takes care of you.
The very hard part about killing those water mages is going to be the fact that I'm kind of out of supplies. Oh, and by the way, if you do want to learn Frostwave, but you do not have the capabilities yet, and you do want to enter Ishtar, whatever you do, don't liberate or kill any water mage before you talk with Nefarious and learn not Frostwave, Ice Explosion. Only Nefarious can teach you Ice Explosion, which only can be found within the cave over there with Harren Ho.
Takes care of that. One filthy beast less.
Just gonna wait till he kills that one so he can lure away one of those. I know it's a bit lame, you know, but
one filthy beast less.
Nearly done, guys, nearly. We're almost at the cave.
One filthy beast less. You showed him.
avoid using it before I'm gonna kill the water mage. I'm gonna need all the HP at that specific moment that I can get.
Ha! A cave.
Let's take a look.
Are you sure? I thought I heard something.
Of course you heard something. Caves like this are always full of monsters, undead, or the like.
You don't say. Really?
This isn't the first cave I've entered.
Then go take a look. I'll cover the rear. Just tell me when you're ready.
One filthy beast less.
Katana. Ooh. Very nice indeed. Plus 15 endurance. Plus the other blade with 5, that's 23. Yes.
But the time of the great beings had come to an end. For thus was the will of Adonos. And Adonos called a flood, and the being was washed off the earth. When the servant of Enos realized what was happening, he had the 5 divine artifacts brought into the temple, and the people of Verint perished. Staff and scepter sank down into the waters. There's nothing new here. The tomb is safe.
Then we can look around in peace. There are more of the beasts.
Cinema send my brother. The will of the gods are cruel. Right, so that one is clear. So thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel.
Go back now.
And I hope to see you guys in any of my other videos. If you do subscribe, make sure to hit the notification bell to be notified on whenever I upload content. And I hope in the next episode I'm gonna kill the remaining water mages. And then I'm gonna head all the way from Braga all the way again to Ishtar to gain access to the capital city of the Hashishin. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.